But the image of Lord Shiva is worshipped, and his praise on the top of the mountains from Vaishnava to Rameshwar to Sishaidam to Dwarka to the Jagannath and Himalayas to Pushpati and to Vishwanath and Benares, in all 12 corners from the beginnings. That concept has also been brought by having four dedicated, 12 dedicated temples to be 12 And just when we are entering into this complex, we are having the ashram of Shri Vishayadhara. We have told three monks as one of the center of the village. One point you cannot be known in course of civilization. There have been changes, new dimensions, new interpretations, new approaches have been taken about the religion. But substantially, over the years, in the human mind, religion has been. Even in the contemporary period, you will witness in the history. When efforts are made to spread atheism and negation of religion, a small section of the people, of course, subscribe to that idea, but it did not continue for long. Of course, there are many reforms. Lord Buddha was a great reform. Mohammed Yogi was a great reformer. Prophet Muhammad was a great reformer. Jesus Christ was a great reformer. When they give new interpretation, new definitions of the religion, but one common message they convey through their teachings, their principles, their approaches, love, harmony, unity, and service of them. Shortly we will come to a monk. We are celebrating the 150th birthday anniversary in this year. So the great scholar, once when speaking to his audience, he said, whom you describe as man, human being, I find God in me. Abode of God is not outside, abode of God. Is the human being. Therefore, the great global concept of bringing all faiths together, essential spirit of India, which is harmony, unity, service of man, service to the society, service to the community, when it acts, then umpteen number of examples we find, course of history has taken a new turn and turned towards what is European Renaissance? In literature, in painting, in sculpture, in political thought, originally came from the Christian. Universal brotherhood Equality among men. Concept of life by the great religious leaders who are reformers. Whether it is Bobby, whether it is Buddha, whether it is Hindu sages, when they say Yashtra Visha or Deva Nira. This is the place where the whole universe has its nest. And when Lord Buddha says, Dharmam Sharanam Gacchami, Sangham Sharanam Gacchami, Sangha, organization of men, all these lead towards when Christ, supreme advice, love the neighbor, love. Not enemies. Not divided, not hatred. And that is what he said for your beautiful concept. From conceptualization to implementation, you have done it. It's a remarkable gift in Sikkim, in the history of Sikkim. I congratulate you. You have done good work. I dedicate this great study to the service of the people of Sikkim. People of hope in India. You cannot confine any religious kind to any particular religion or to any particular locality. People from all over the world come. People from all over the world go. Not the Christians alone, but the Hindus. Not the Muslims meeting, alone meeting, as usually. Not the Hindus alone go to Sagar Sangam or temple of Shri Pranab or any other temple. Because temples are basically meant for men, for human beings. Each, every one of us are bound to serve our fellow men and women. Thank you.
Can I tell you something? Foundation stone laying ceremony of Sikkim Central University. It would have been befitting if we could have done this function at the venue of the university itself. But unfortunately, because of logistic problems, we could not do that function there. It has caused a lot of inconvenience to the organizers. I sincerely regret for that. But I do hope, as we have laid the foundation, the constructions of the building and the campus, which will be sprawling 300 acres of land, as all of you are aware, the brochure which has been brought out on this occasion have given the detail of the picturesque site where this university will be located. It has already been established by an Act of Parliament in 2007, which was passed by Parliament of India. It is functioning from different